Okay, so that is a dumbbell floor press. It's a really good exercise to improve your pushing strength and increase the muscle mass of your pecs, okay? It's also really good because you're not going all the way down, so you're reducing the strain of your shoulder. So in case you have tight shoulders, that's a really good variation. So what you're gonna do here is you're gonna lay down on the floor, take a dumbbell the way that is good for you, and when it's done single arm, it's really good to keep balance so you're not rotating as well. For that reason you wanna keep your core tight, glute squeeze, squat squeezed, and stay nice and tight. So what we don't wanna see here is when you're doing it to lift that side of the floor and using that momentum to press up, okay? Also, you want your upper arm to be like 45 degrees, so not all the way out, or I mean, if it's neutral grip, then yes, it's gonna be all the way in, okay? So that's a dumbbell floor press.